student is not cautious. Now 394 into 12 plus 394 into minus 2. According to Bodmas, first you have to perform multiplication. But what we do, we take common. 394 common, 394 common. So 394 is common. Then this sign is there, multiplication. Then we write in the bracket. Yes, what you like, tell me. 12 plus minus 2 in the bracket. Bracket, 12 plus minus 2 in the bracket. Yes. So this is 394 into 12. One minute. Whenever two signs are together, plus and minus are together, you have to multiply the sign. So plus into minus, minus. Plus into minus, minus. So minus 2. So that is 394 into 12 minus 2 is 10. So answer is 3940. Mute the microphones. Notebook you should write. You have to write down this in the notebook. See, if this time if anybody is not listening, yes, Bodmas you have to write, then next problem you have to write. Everything you have to write what I am writing on the board. So I don't ask my student to mute the microphone normally. I never ask student to mute the microphone, but you have to maintain the discipline. Any moment you can ask any question, any doubt. But you see that if you are not muting the microphone and your background sounds is there, the whole class just get disturbed. Then third one, 558 into 27. 558 into 27 plus 3 into 558. 3 into 558, this will be homework, third one. Then next, second question, evaluate. So we have to take common 558 in this, evaluate. First, 673 into 9. Plus 673. How we'll do this? This we write. What we write is 673 into 9. 9 plus 673 is common, but before that 673, you will write 673 as 673 into 1. You will write that as 673. Only one term, no? 673 into 1. Now you take 673 common. So that will be 673 into bracket 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1. That will be 673 into 10. That is 6730. So Bodmas you have to remember, first you have to open the bracket, then division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. No, it is clear, right? 1925, second one. Yes, sir. It is clear, my dear. Whenever I have any problem, I check it. 1925 into 10. 1925 into 10. 1925 into 10. Sorry, 101 minus 1925. Now, what you will do? 19. Multiply by 1. 1925 into 101 minus 1925. वी राइट 1925 इनटू 1, हाँ 1 मिनट, 1925, हाँ 192, हाँ 1925 इनटू 1, नाउ वी टेक 1925 कॉमन, वी टेक 1925 कॉमन, सो इट इज 1925 इनटू, देन वी राइट इन द ब्रैकेट 101 माइनस 1, सो दैट इज 19, यस यस वेरी गुड, 101 माइनस 100 इज 100, सो दैट इज 1925 00, दिस इज द आंसर, यस दिस इज द आंसर. देन इट कम्स वेरीफाई, हाँ यस हाँ 673, हाँ सो दैट 670, हाँ 670, बिकॉज वन यू विल मल्टीप्लाई टू एनी नंबर यू विल गेट द सेम नंबर, वन इज अ मल्टीप्लिकेटिव आइडेंटिटी, सो 673 वी राइट 673 इनटू 1, सो दैट व्हेन यू टेक 673 कॉमन इन प्लेस ऑफ दैट 1 विल बी लेफ्ट. Now third is verify. Third is verify. Verify means you have to verify left hand side and right hand side value. Verify first. First, हाँ 3. 37 into 37 into then bracket is there 8. Curly bracket is there 8 plus minus 3. 8 plus minus 3, then curly bracket close is equal to 37 into 8 plus 37 into minus 3. 37 into minus 3. You have to verify. Verify means before equal to, only two sums are there. Now before equal to, verify means before equal to, it is my left hand side. It is my left hand side. And after equal to, it is my right hand side. You have to show that left hand side and right hand side, they have same values. Verify means you have to show that left hand side and right hand side, they have same values. Is clear? You have to show that left hand side and right hand side have same values. So let only two sums. Now let us solve this. Let us second one, there is no second one, only one question. Now let us do verify means you have to check whether left hand side and right hand side they have same values. You have to check whether left hand side and right hand side they have same values. So now let us consider left hand side, that is 37 into bracket 8 plus minus 3. So now, it is clear, right? No, my dear. So 37 into, first you have to simplify the bracket. This bracket you have to simplify. So this will be, bracket will be 8, whenever two signs are together, plus minus, you have to multiply. So plus into minus minus. 8 minus 3. 8 plus minus 3 will be 8 minus 3. Again, you have to simplify first bracket. So that is 37 into 37 into 8 minus 3 is 5. So 37 into 5, this is my left hand side. We are so left hand side we are simplifying. That is 7 5s are 35, 5 3s are 15. Plus 3, 18, 185. So left hand side answer is 185. Left hand side answer is 185. Similarly, find right hand side. Find right hand side. And check whether both left hand side and right hand side they have same values. If they have same values, then it is verified. If left hand side and right hand side have same values, then it is verified. Now let us see right hand side. what is right hand side? Right hand side is 37 into 8. Right hand side is 37 into 8 plus 37 into minus 3. 37 into 8 plus 37 into minus 3. Now multiply 37 to 8. Multiply 37 to 8. 8 sevens are 56. Then 8 threes are 24 plus 5, 29, 296. Then what is multiplication of this? See, yes. No, my dear. If you take this common 37 common, then you will get left hand side. Then it is verified. Whenever it is only evaluate, then we take common. But whenever it is asked verify means we have to simplify left hand side and right hand side. So 37 into 8, 296. Now next it is multiplication of plus 37 and minus 3. What is multiplication of plus and minus? Minus. Plus and minus, minus. 37 into 3, 37 into 3. Plus into minus, minus. 37 into 3, 3 sevens are 21. 3 threes are 9 plus 2, 11. Correct? 111. So now, right hand side, 296 minus 111. 6 minus 1, 5. 9 minus 1, 8. And 2 minus 1, 8. Right hand side value is 185. What was left hand side value? Yes, 185. So we write left hand side. We write left hand side is equal to right hand side is equal to 185. So left hand side and right hand side, they are equal value. So therefore it is same thing. Therefore it is verified. The question is verified. It is verified because left hand side and right hand side, they have same values. Yes. So whenever it is verified, you have to evaluate right hand side and left hand side. Yes. Yes. Not every sum. Whenever it is verified. Whenever it is asked verified, then this method you have to perform. Now second question. Yes, every verified sum. Now second question. Minus 82 into minus 82. Minus 82 into bigger bracket, curly bracket, minus 4 plus 19, minus 4 plus 19, bracket close is equal to minus 82 into minus 4, minus 82 into minus 4, mute the microphone, minus 82 into minus 4, plus minus 82 into minus 82 into 19. Minus 82 into 19. So, board is clear, my dear. So, now verified. So, should I give this homework? Should I give homework this? First question, how we have solved first, the same way you have to solve. This is my left hand side and this is my right hand side. You have to find left hand side value, you have to find right hand side value. So if you want to solve, let me solve. Yes. You tell me, second one, should I give second one homework? Yes, take second one homework. Yes. Because few problem you have to also practice, no? The thing which I find difficult, I solve myself. Yes, you have to find LHS, you have to find RHS and see whether both the values are same or not. Then, third question in this, bigger bracket, third question. Bigger bracket 7 minus minus 7, bigger bracket 7 minus minus 7, bigger bracket 7 minus minus 7 into 7 is equal to 7 into 7, 7 into 7 minus 7 into 7, minus 7 into 7. We have to verify. So, no, let me do this. Let me do third one. Because there are many signs together, so you will get confused. So, solution. So, this is my left hand side and this is my right hand side. So, my left hand side is 7, bigger bracket, 7 minus minus 7 into 7. So, first you have to simplify the bracket. So, 7, whenever two signs are together, minus into minus plus. So, that will be 7 plus 7. Minus into minus plus into 7. So, first you have to simplify the bracket. 7 plus 7. What is 7 plus 7? 14. So, 14. 14 into 7. 14 into 7, that is 98. So, my left hand side is 98. My left hand side value is 98. Let us find right hand side value. Right hand side is 7 into 7. Right hand side is 7 into 7 minus 7 into 7. We'll see, no problem. So what is 7 into 7? First you have to perform 7 into 7. 49. Then see here. Minus minus sign are together. Minus into minus plus 7 into 7, 49. Minus into minus plus 7 into 7, 49. So right hand side is 49 plus 49 is 98. So left hand side and right hand side, they have same value. So left hand side is equal to right hand side is equal to 98. So therefore it is verified. Yes. So whenever left hand side and right hand side they have same value, it is verified. Then next is fourth one. 15 into bigger bracket is there. Bigger bracket minus 15. Minus 15 minus 8. Bracket close into 6. Is equal to wait, we'll see. Into minus 6 is equal to minus 15 into minus 6, then minus 8 into minus 6. So this I am giving homework. So first you have to simplify left hand side, you have to simplify right hand side. Then if left hand side and right hand side they have same values, then it is verified. Is it clear? Yes. Ask the doubt. See this. This is 7 into 7, 49. Then these two I have to multiply. So first I will multiply the sign. Minus into minus plus. Then 7 into 7, 49. 49 plus 49, 98. Minus into minus become plus. here minus into minus become plus. Yes. So now third one is over. Now fourth one. Fourth one evaluate. Fourth one. Fourth one evaluate. Evaluate means find out. You have to find the value. Evaluate. First 15 into 8. 15 into 8. What is sign of 15? What is sign of 15? Plus. Plus 15. What is sign of 8 plus 8? Multiplication of plus plus. Plus. 15 into 8. 120. So plus 120 we write simply 120. So answer is 120. Clear? Answer is 120. So 15 we write plus 15, 8 we write plus 8, plus into plus plus 15 into 8, 120. So plus 120 we write 120 simply. Then second is 15 into minus 8. Now, not subtraction, my dear. Not subtraction. There it is multiplication. Now what is sign of 15? What is sign of 15? Plus 15 into minus 8. Now you have to multiply the sign first. So multiplication of plus and minus. Plus and minus. 15 into 8, 120. Answer is minus 120. So multiply the sign first. In multiplication, first multiply the sign, then multiply the number. In multiplication of sign, you have to take care plus in, plus, 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 minus, 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 plus, minus, 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 plus, in multiplication. Then, minus 15 into 8, third. Minus 15 into 8. This I am giving homework. Then fourth, minus 15 into minus 8. Minus 15 into minus 8. Now you have to multiply the sign first. Minus into minus. Minus into minus plus. Plus 15 into 8, 120. Plus 120 we write simply 120. Then next is fifth, evaluate. Evaluate first. 4 into 6 into 8. All are plus. So answer will be plus. So this I am giving homework. All are having plus sign. Plus, plus, plus. So answer will be in plus. So whatever will be the answer, that I am giving homework. So plus, 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 answer will be plus. Then second, 4 into 6 into minus 8, 4 into 6 into minus 8. So let me explain. What is sign of 4? Plus 4 into sign plus 6. Into minus 8. So first you will multiply these two numbers. Plus 4 into plus 6. What is that? Plus 24 we write 24. 24 into minus 8. We write plus 24. Plus 24 into minus 8. Again, now you have to multiply the sign. Plus into minus. Minus 24 into 8. 8 4 is 32. 8 2 is 16 plus 3, 192. Answer is minus 192. Then third one. 4 into minus 6 into 8. So now first you have to multiply the sign. Plus into minus, minus, minus into plus, minus. So you have to multiply the sign, my dear. Plus, minus, plus. So plus into minus, minus. Minus into plus, minus. So final sign will be minus. We write the answer minus. Only there. So plus into minus, minus. Minus into plus, minus. So final sign will be minus. 4 into 6, minus 192. You have to multiply the sign first. You have to multiply the signs first. Yes, mute the microphone. Multiply the sign first. Then, yes. Very good, very good. Let me list all the problem. Fourth, minus 4 into 6 into 8. Let me first write all the problem. Then I will decide which one I should give homework. Then fifth, first you write all the problem. 4 into minus 6, 4 into minus 6 into minus 8. Then sixth, first I am writing all the problem. Minus 4 into minus 6 into minus 8. Minus 4 into minus 6 into 8. We'll see. Then 7th. 7th. Minus 4 into 6 into minus 8. Minus 4 into 6 into minus 8. Then 8. Minus 4 into minus 6 into minus 8. Minus 4 into minus 6 into minus 8. Now which one I should do? Tell me. Okay, 6th one and 8th one. Okay. 6th one and 8th one we will do. 6th one and 8th one. 6th one and 8th. No, only 2. Not much more. 6th one is minus 4 into minus 6 into 8. Now you have to multiply the sign first. What is multiplication of minus minus? Multiplication of minus minus plus 4 into 6, 24, plus 24 into plus 8. Multiplication of plus 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 24 into 8, 192. So answer is 192. Answer is 192. Then 8th one, minus 4 into minus 6 into minus 8. Now, how many times minus is multiplied? Tell me. You have to multiply the sign. Minus 4. Minus into minus. Plus. Plus. Plus into minus. Plus into minus. Minus. So, final sign will be minus. Minus into minus. Plus. Plus into minus. Minus. So, final sign will be minus. Then 24. 4 into 6. 24. 24 into 8. 192. Answer is minus 192. Sixth one I have done. Yes, very good. So now we stop here because you are having one more period after this, so we stop here. Yes. So today I will send the video on the YouTube as well as in the group. You go through this video. That everything you will come to know what is YouTube video link.